The Bruins ranked second behind Ottawa defensively in the NHL. Anton Khudobin gets a second consecutive start for the first time this season. Tuukka Rask is not hurt. He's the backup. Khudobin's been great, so he gets another start after a win in Ottawa. James Reimer gets a third straight start for Toronto. He has three wins against Boston in his career, including the last one, but that was 2 years ago. Move the puck over to the boards, and the Bruins send it right out to center. Matt Bartkowski cleared the puck, playing the side work. Here comes Kadri, scores! Wow, is this kid red hot. Nazem Kadri, 1-0 Toronto.
And who else but Colton Orr and Thornton, one of the many times these two have gone at it.
This would be their fifth scrap, no strangers to each other. You saw them chirping in the opening. 33rd Toronto Maple Leaf fight this season, the 23rd in the first period. And Colton Morris throwing big rights at Thornton. A predictable heavyweight first period fight.
This is almost late for the Leafs, isn't it? 5 minutes in. A lot of them have been in the first three or four. They're very predictable with that early goal against. A lot of momentum in here, and Thornton comes out, and there's your matching game as well. But this one was won by Orr.
Boy, that's a long, tough fight for Orr and Thornton. From the blue line, Chara again. One-timer blocked by Ryan Hamilton. It goes right at Chara, and the puck goes to Mikhail Grabowski, who gets out with Matt Fratton. Nifty move on Sagan. Fratton shoots! Stopped and knocked out of the air by Dougie Hamilton. Goaltender got part of it, but Hamilton got all of it, and he saved the puck on the goal line. There have been a lot of shots on goal. The six, four of them by Toronto. Very controlled game. Paille stole the puck from Franza. To Thornton! Close call there. And when they get off of it, that's when they get in some trouble. And they have in recent games. Lost a couple in a row on this trip. Nice move by Grabowski. Stops up. Can't shoot or pass. Now he shoots and scores. When it looked like the play was dead, Mikhail Grabowski recovered nicely, and Toronto has a 2-0 lead. The Leafs win a few battles, and they just about got themselves another goal. There's another one up the middle. Here comes Kulman off the post and out. Into the netting and out of play. Changing on the fly. In comes Lucic. He ran into Fraser and fell down. Horton with a shot. And a nice save by Reimer. Horton again got the rebound, trying to get it into the middle to Krejci, and it's knocked away by Franzen. To the blue line, Bartkowski's shot knocked down, blocked in front of the net by Phil Kessel. Krejci, though, got a hold of the puck, played it back to the blue line, stolen by James Van Riemsdyk. 3-on-2 Toronto. Bozak with a pass, broken up by Matt Bartkowski, and he sends the Bruins the other way. Horton, drop pass, Krejci to Horton, comes out in front. Here's Chara, shoots off the tip of the glove of James Reimer, and out of play as the pace picks up. Some end-to-end action. Up the boards for Dennis Seidenberg. He gets bounced by Colton Orr, and the Bruins can't get up. Held in by the fourth line. Fraser McCray scores! What a shift for Toronto's fourth line. They pinned the Bruins back in their own zone and have given the Toronto Maple Leafs a 3-0 lead. Tyler Seguin, backhander to the net, hit the side of the goal. Brody Franson trying to dig this puck loose. He gave it away to Brad Marchand. Dennis Seidenberg snaps the shot, scores! That one got through James Reimer, and the Bruins have it back to a two-goal deficit. Got back in a hurry. Here comes Peverly following the play. Stopped by James Reimer. Loose puck in the mad scramble in front of the net. And the puck is under James Reimer, and I'm not entirely sure how it got there. Dougie Hamilton out of his own zone to Tyler Seguin. Bobbled the puck, but he managed to move it across the line. Marchand to Seguin. He's knocked down by Phil Kessel on the backhand. Andrew interference holds the puck in on the other side. Nathan Horton run over by Kadri. And Horton kept the puck in. Rich Peverly, the extra attacker, to David Krejci. Little saucer pass. Ferentz shoots. Tick, score! And the Bruins get within a goal with a minute 16 to go on a high tip on a shot by Andrew Ferentz. Back to Chara on the other side to Seidenberg. Quick pass to Marchand in front of the net. Bouncing puck. Dion Phaneuf cleared it away before Sagan could bury it. Not over yet, though. Tyler Sagan in front. Marchand missed him a one-timer. Chara was there as well. He stays in front. Marchand passes across. Sagan to the puck. Throws it at the net. And the Leafs hang on to beat the Boston Bruins. Their first win in 2 years against the Bruins. And after eight straight losses to Boston, the Leafs prevail tonight 3-2.